Hello everyone and welcome to EduSearch Clinics, where we discuss some key topics related to common medical and surgical practice. I am Dr. Gunjan Desai and today we are going to discuss some energy source that is commonly used in laparoscopic surgery practically. Okay, I am sure you would have seen one of these sources being used. This is a ligature. Okay, we have already seen this instrument in a theory lecture on energy sources. If you have missed that, you can look at that video on energy sources again. This is Covidien company's ligature. It is a bipolar based energy device. Okay, this is 10 mm, right? The width of the shaft is 10 mm. It's commonly used in laparoscopy, so you can also use it in open surgery. The other sizes that are available, you get a 5 mm shaft ligature. Okay, so this is known as ligature Atlas, the 10 mm, and this is known as ligature Maryland. Okay, the dissector arm of this is Maryland arm. This can go through a 5 mm port. This is something that we routinely use in open surgery, and this is the ligature Mini. Okay, and ligature Impact. So there are two smaller devices in ligature. This is ligature Impact. Smaller than this is ligature Mini. Okay, then you have ligature Maryland, which is 5 mm with a Maryland tip, right? The tip is like the Maryland of the instrument. And this is 10 mm ligature Atlas, which will go in through the 10 mm port. As I have already said, this works on adaptive tissue technology. This is a bipolar device. Okay, now let us see some of the parts of this device. Okay, we will see in the 5 mm model first. What you do is, suppose this is the tissue that you want to cut. What you do is you hold the tissue, right? This is how you hold the tissue with the jaw. Okay, then you lock the tissue. Now this ligature has, in the 5 mm variant, the locking and the activation of bipolar both is there in this handle only. Okay, so I'll show again. When you are closing this jaw, okay, you get a click first. This is where the system is locked. Okay, and when you press this handle again, it gets activated. Okay, so when you press this purple knob again, it gets activated, and this is very helpful in laparoscopic surgery, that you don't have two separate buttons. Okay, so I'll show this again. This is how you hold this instrument, your thumb on one side, the other fingers on the other side, and these fingers on the knob. Why the index finger is free, I'll show you later. Okay, so this is how you hold this instrument. Once you hold the tissue and you press, okay, you can see here the purple knob is still not pressed. Now, so if I want to burn and cut this tissue, I will press this. Okay, this is when it starts burning or applying the bipolar energy between the blades. Okay, now once you have done this, if you want to cut this tissue, this is the knife, and this is where your index finger comes into play. What you do is you apply the knife, okay, and your tissue is cut, right? You can see that the tissue is cut. So this is how it works. Index finger also helps in rotating the device. You can see that when I'm rotating this knob, the blades rotate. Okay, it's, this is how you can rotate it in both directions. So index finger can be used for rotating the device as well as for using the blade, and the other fingers help you in holding the tissue or even dissecting. Understand that this is a reverse mechanism dissection. When you open the blades, the jaws open. Okay, that is reverse mechanism compared to your other instruments, where when you close the instrument, the jaws should also close. Okay, so this is how it works. When you press the purple knob, it gets activated. I'll just show this again. Use the thing to hold, right? Then activate to burn, and then use this knob to cut, right? So this is how a ligature Maryland works. Okay, the holding jaw, the bipolar activating knob, okay, the knife, right, and the rotation of the device for dissection. Okay, so this is ligature Maryland. Similar mechanisms are there in ligature Atlas, but the difference in this is that the bipolar activation is at the back. You can see here, right? So in this, what happens is once you have helped the tissue, this is suppose you have helped the tissue here, then it gets locked. Okay, so there is a locking mechanism here which is not there in Maryland. Okay, what I am doing when I am pressing this, at some point it gets locked, so it does not open, right? Once you have locked this, you can activate the bipolar. This is for bipolar activation. So when you are using LigaSure Atlas, your thumb needs to be free, okay, because your bipolar activation is separate. You saw in Maryland that you can use it with the knob and there is no locking, okay. Here you have locking and the knob is separate, right? Again, the knife is same. This is the knife with the index finger and the rotation is same. Once you unlock it, you can rotate this, right? So you can see that the thing rotates, right? So you can rotate it with your index finger. This is how it rotates, right? This is the knob that you can press with the thumb and this is to lock the tissue, right? So 10 mm LigaSure Atlas. Difference is it has a locking mechanism, the bipolar is separate, right? So that is 10 mm LigaSure. These are open surgery instruments, LigaSure Impact and LigaSure Mini. Very helpful in dissecting finer areas. We use it for uncinate dissection and a lot of dissection in Whipple's and liver. Okay. So this is LigaSure Impact. It has a longer arm compared to LigaSure Mini, which has a shorter arm. Okay. You get even longer LigaSure Impact than this, right? So in this also you can see that the bipolar activation is at the handle only, okay? So what happens is once you hold the tissue, you have held the tissue here, right? And when you press it, the bipolar gets activated, okay? So more like LigaSure Maryland that we already saw, right? So release it and it is not getting activated. And this is the blade, this knob is the blade, okay? So when you press it, okay, it burns. When you press it, it burns. And when you rotate this, that is the blade, okay? So that is what cuts the tissue, right? So this is a LigaSure that can be used in open surgery. Even these two can be used in open surgery, but they are more commonly used in laparoscopy. For this, you need a 10 mm port. For this, a 5 mm port is okay, right? So that is about LigaSure. It is using bipolar. The other instrument and energy source that we have discussed is a harmonic device that we will see in a separate video. Thank you.